So you're Cambridge and Deerfield?
Right.
Do you have any Deerfield girls on your team, or is it always just always going to... Or is it like Barneville and Heights is like... Barneville is like not even... I mean, it's like 20-minute drive away from our district altogether.
It's about half and half this year.
Okay. Don't touch it, Dale. You're off. That's that new rule with soccer this year, where if the ball is past you, but then you don't actually pursue it, they're really pausing to actually make the call. Do you see how long it took before that? I mean, she was clearly offsides there. But he gave her a chance to actually not take the ball and be part of that. So they've been really reinforcing that in every aspect of the game. Ooh. Well, those lights are coming on. Are they automatic, or did you hit a switch?
No, there's somebody that goes down to the...
Oh, I missed them.
Yeah, he came out.
Oh, yeah, I saw the golf cart thing. Thank you. Oof. Nice pass. Oh, what are you doing? I had a chance. Ball sounds flat. That was the girl that got carried off the field. Like they're playing now. I guess, yeah. I hope it was just a cramp or something silly or impacting her. Just, you hate seeing anybody getting carried off the field. God. Inside, stay inside. Handball. Yep. Good call.
Come on,
Oh, my.
That's a great kick, Nate. Good shot.
I think that was supposed to be a pass. Save. Oh, bending out. Oh, get there, Izzy.
Watch
Oh, make the pass. He's wide open. That's a goal. All right, let's go on a goal.